Yeah, I got water, 2 Gatorades. It's my buddy Devin here. This is not Boston George. It's Devin.
Even though he's a good-looking guy. Who's Boston George? What's up, fly girls and fly guys? So there was a question on the fly fishing community Facebook page from Scott Hamilton about the FG knot and if anybody had tried it to the fly line connection to backing. So I decided to take some fly lines, billfish taper, and streamer express from Scientific Anglers and try it out on the machine at LMR here in Fort Lauderdale and test the strength and our durability of the knot, both with Dacron and Power Pro 50 pound and the Dacron 30 pound, and see what the results are. I think you'll be surprised. All right, fellas, we're here at LMR Tackle Fort Lauderdale off 17th Street. We're gonna test these knots on the machine. Let's check it out. This is PJ at LMR running the machine today for the 11 weight streamer express next up. Even when you cinch it, right here, you can see it bulges out. Oh, let me make sure I got it. That one was
21.6.
Okay,
first the knot. Right at the knot. Right.
So we got the Mastery Series Scientific Angler 15 weight with a 30 pound Dacron. That was early, huh?
Yeah. I broke right at the knot.
Back and check that.
That
was really super.
Right at the knot.
Man, that's
not
really,
for
that's
break.
Really like,
go.
That's really like.
Let's see. Testing it dry, not wet.
Oh.
They will break a different.
Did Dacron test better when it's wet?
Everything tests
and
different
so
wet.
This is Mono 30 tests different. That you're gonna test now?
Mono's gonna test different wet, braid's gonna test different wet, and so is Dacron.
Alright, so we'll test that. This is the 11 weight. Was
34, 35 on the head.
Yeah. All right. So that's just over tested, but it's probably like 5 pounds. But
and again, we're testing dry, not wet, so you're not going to get necessarily the same results that they're claiming.
Let's try the 15 weight. This is supposed to be 60, I believe. In the website searches I've done, so you find out.
What is great? What's the 30 pound break at?
He's 35.
Over a little bit.
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you. still going. 71.
Yep.
There, that's the show's pretty true right there. It's not bad.
Now we're doing 50 pound braid with Scientific Anglers Mastery Series 15 weight.
Dacron's not so rough.
You want the cable and shit?
Like a nice cut off piece? Butter on that one.
A couple of them. I guess you could.
Well, now we know. Good stuff, man.
Yeah, we do. No problem, sir.
Just heading down to Key Largo area. I was going to put in at Black Point and run down in Homestead. But the line at the ramp there was about 200 yards long all the way out the parking lot. Probably would have taken about 2 hours to launch the boat. So, drove down here to Key Largo, and boat ramp down here at Caribbean Club is completely full. So came over here to my buddy's Devin's place, and we'll ride out from here. But at this point, being 11:20 now, looks like it's probably gonna be an afternoon bite. But let's see what happens. This is reality here, folks. We're gonna see if we can make something bite today in the hot sun, about 90 degrees. Stay tuned. Right out front of Key Largo, looking for the poon. Won't be long. Right up here on the flat. See what else we can find along the way. Probably gonna launch the drone in a little bit, see if there's anything around.
He's a big freaking talker.
I hope you enjoyed the video, you found it informational. Be sure to hit the subscribe button, give us a thumbs up and a like, and be sure to tune in and every week with the weekly vlog for more information, tarpon and snook on the fly and casting. We'll see you next week, and hope you enjoy. Tight lines.